Oh, great. Right, Jack Dagger. Lol.
This guy doesn't have a single 7.0 tank.
Seriously?
He only has a Panther D and another Panther. he's platoon up with a guy who has an M46 Tiger. That explains how he gets here.
Wait, his highest is 7.
No, his highest is not even 7.
Panzer 4J, right? That Panzer 4J, right?
Yes, Panther D, Panzer 4H. His highest is 74. Yes, a Cougar Blitz.
Cougar Blitz. It's because of that.
Why Cougar Blitz though?
Yeah, got his tracks. Now, who are you? Oh, Yak Tiger. Got Gina is Yak Tiger. Big Tiger. We're having a Yak to Yak Tiger. He is 1.29 kilometers away. It's a Yak to Yak Tiger face off. Oh my god. Alright, if only you're here to see this, yeah. I get my tracks. Oh, got his track and ninja his driver. Gonna do about that. Gonna do about that. This is gonna be a very long battle. Anything else trying? Uh-oh. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, he's running away. No.
Somebody attack him. The
enemy is preparing for artillery. 103 feet away. That's away. We're going even further. Getting further. Oh my god. I got his driver load and transmission. Oh my god, I banned him. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, got his driver. Oh my god, I'm actually injuring him. Can't do anything to me. One more time. Oh, I miss. I ricocheted and it bounced back into the SP to the Jack Tiger. Okay. Even injuring. Oh, nice. Oh, dang. This is shit. What the heck just happened? He didn't pan. He...
New response point is available.
Oh, I finally! Oh my god! I defeated him.
The epic battle of the century. Nizam versus...
Oh my god, I'm gonna go record that later.
Epic battle of the
century. It's like 1.35 kilometers away. It's like from, you know, the flag, our flag, to the enemy's flag. This too should be done. I won! Where's the enemy at right now?
There's one.
Okay. We should move forward then. What's Gajina doing? Oh! The egg tiger went off already.
I'm also saving the ship, right?
Ground target destroyed. One.
It was an epic one.
Oh my god, oh I melt through food. A5K. sniper. Destroy an enemy vehicle from a long distance. Take some hits to your life. Oh shit.